what do you have there, Lauren?
I always bring dogs to try to steal the spotlight. Do you have any celebrities up here? Pay attention to me. So, I'm here with Oliver today, and with the holidays coming up, we're all going to be traveling with our pets in the car. Well, I have some incredible footage to share with you that will really change the way that we travel with our pets. So I'm here to share some auto safety tips with everyone today and eat lots of cheese balls. I'm very excited about the cheese balls.
Thank you so much. We're excited for everybody today.
I do. In closing, I think the Super Bowl is a great time to spend with your dog training when you have tons of people. You've got all of your closest friends and family over. It's a really good time, especially during the commercials or if you're not watching the game, you can do it during the game, where you can get your friends and family to work with your dog so they start to learn how to do things with other people. So Ripper, down. Ripper, right. Whoa, you did it roll over. That's a great flip. Good boy. Oh, you did it right. And the left. Ripper, who the man? Who the man? Who the man? Hey, you the man. High five. Good boy. So make dog training fun. Spend time with your animals. And I promise the bond that you share is going to be so worth the time that you invest. So.
Aww.
Good job, Ripper.
Ripper is so talented. Let's go to the trifecta over here.
I did. Thank you. Well, speaking of beauty, the New York Pet Fashion Show is just days away in New York City. And so we wanted to get in on the fun here at Home and Family. We're doing our very own rescue dog makeover with our friends from the Helen Woodward Animal Center. So I've got Jessica Girk here with me.
Yeah.
And they rescue over 3,000 dogs and cats every year. To show you will absolutely blow your mind and change the way you travel with your pets. Stick around.
Well, you can always visit Laura's site. She's an expert in all this stuff and has that information for you as well. Which is where? What is site? Where will they find you?
LaurenAtebo.com or find me on Facebook for lots more advice and great links to helpful tips.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.
See how quickly a dog will jump from your lap. That could have been Penelope jumping out of the car window. So make sure that your pets are restrained in the car, even if they're riding in a crate or a carrier. You want to make sure that the seat belt has them securely fastened to their seat. Yeah. And I know it's really cute where you see all the videos where the dogs are like outside of the window and they're and it's such it's such an adorable image, but just take a cute picture like that. Don't let your dogs ride with their tongues out the window because it's not safe, and we want to keep both our four-legged friends and our two-leged family safe.
Right.
Exactly. Yeah. I'm gonna
to zoom off and leave the
Hi, Laura.
Hi there.
What do you have for us today?
I'm going to show you my top tips if you're thinking about adopting a pet this holiday season, and one lucky family is going home with a rescue puppy. And then I have these awesome DIY it's paw print ornaments for your Christmas tree, and it's a fun DIY for the entire family.
Oh, you could keep it for years.
You can keep it. It's your
dog.
This
can you do it with
Delilah. And listen, you can do it with babies, with people, with whatever you want.
Oh my gosh, we should do it with the Home and Family ones. We can see how our hands change from year to
year.
Back in the kitchen now with Lauren Atebo and her little elves, who are here helping her out. We have a brand new puppy, Oliver, here. We're going to include Oliver in a little Christmas DIY that gets involved with the whole family. We're making some ornaments.
That's right. Are you guys excited today?
Yes, I'm totally excited.
Yay. All right, so we're going to make a fun Christmas ornament using ingredients that you probably have right around your house.
Okay.
Okay. Do you have baking soda at home?
Yeah.
Cornstarch? All right. You look baby. So we've got 2 cups of cornstarch, 1 cup of baking soda.
Laura, down by the puppy, because look at that face.
Look at his face.
Most of us have pets.
If you're hosting a holiday party, a lot of pets aren't used to being on set with lights and camera and all these people. Sometimes the holidays can be stressful. So if you have a dog that is shy or nervous or fearful, Delilah is wearing what's called a thunder sweater, which not only keeps her warm, but it's an anxiety wrap. So a lot of dogs this season, I think this is a great holiday gift that I didn't get to include earlier, so we wanted to share.
That's also stylish. Full size? Yeah. I can totally use an anxiety sweater.
You can't use
it
for in-laws, unfortunately.
It's called a onesie. That's true. We call the
They're sleeping.
They're sleeping. Lauren Atebo is here. Hi, Laura.
Hi, everyone.
What are you up to?
Oh, my gosh. You can hear them. I'm joined by Santa's little helpers. I have Diamond and Amethyst from Helen Woodward Animal Center, and we are supporting the Home for the Holidays Adoption Drive. I'm so excited. I get to play Santa today, and I'm sharing Laura's favorite things, animal style, some of my favorite holiday gift picks for pet lovers, and all of the pets are very excited on
on set, so I can't wait to show you guys what I've got.
I think they need a little coffee.
I think they do need some coffee.
A little bit of them all. No, I think your dog wants...
Oh,
yes.
I know. Oh, my gosh, I got puppy breath.
We have... Oh, you have puppy breath? Yeah. Well, between that and new car smell, oh, delightful.
Well, that, you've been training, you've been fostering this puppy here, so she just wants to be with you. That's why she's fine.
Delilah's like, why am I not the cutest puppy on set?
That's right.
This dog, by the way, knows what a tally light is. When the camera is on, Delilah's like...
Oh, she turns on.
Well, you know what? If they have to go potty, we can...
Stick around. When we come back, Preston and I have New Year's resolutions for your pet. Can you wave goodbye? Don't go anywhere. Get your pets onto the couch. We'll see you guys.
Who's over there on your lap?
Look at this beautiful little girl. This blue-eyed, brown-eyed girl is Palooza. She's up for adoption from my friend Elle at Strangest Angels Animal Rescue. She's a 4-year-old Chihuahua mix, and people think that there's something wrong with her because of her eyes, but she's a very healthy girl who needs a good home if anyone watching is interested in adoption. And that's my final tip is... With the new year, even if you don't have a pet, there are so many things you can do for all of the homeless animals who need our help. So whether it's fostering a sweet girl like this, whether it's volunteering to walk dogs at the shelter or with the local rescue group, whether it's just collecting blankets and old clothing for all of the pets who are across the country who are really cold right now in the shelters, there's so much that you can do to help animals. So make a pledge to do something to make a difference for all the animals in your community.
Thank you.
Right.
I'll turn it over to you, ladies. Your business.